Once upon a time, there was a group of villains.
Well, so far the stream is it going?
Yeah. Let's see. Oh wait.
Wait. There we go.
Did you know, TM, that Thief 4, which is no longer Thief 4 and no longer Thief or as well, but is actually now just plain Thief, decided, you know what, Monaco had a really good tagline. Let's just steal it. So for a while the game was Thief, what's yours is mine, and then they realized, oh wait, that is actually a breach of copyright law. Whoops. Man, there is a lot of stuff to do here.
Yeah, you want to edit that one. Let's just start in that one.
Let's see, custom match, but I want to create a match though. And I want,
yeah,
I want it to be private. We can be the locksmith, the lookout, the pickpocket, the cleaner. I see. So the pickpocket is not actually a pickpocket, he has a monkey that does it for him.
Well, there's code names.
But wouldn't the monkey be the pickpocket? And he's just some guy who feeds the monkey.
I mean, later on you also get a gentleman, which doesn't really explain much of anything.
Well, I have a game up, so hopefully you will be able to find it.
Yeah, you'll probably need to invite us.
Oh, but why?
Actually, you need to select your character first.
Oh. So what do you suggest?
We need a lookout in the team, pretty much, period. And beyond that, each character has its own specialization, but we'll get into that later on. It's not too important on the first level. So let's see if I can show. Yeah, wait, I still can show. So you need to go to match options and invite.
Well, that's not going to work though, because I have the Steaming game overlay shut off to prevent random messages and updates from messing up streams. And they don't allow this function through.
Really?
Yep.
That's really weird.
Yep, because they decided to basically make Steamworks and the overlay the same thing.
Well, let's see if I can get into this some other way.
You should be able to just join on me. Even though Shining is trying to host games of his own.
Well, I don't know, was there any impression that you could do it?
Are you watching the stream? I am in a hosted game.
Well, then,
yeah, that's weird. Geez. I can only see Shining on this. But then he might actually be public.
Man. Right. Hello there, Shining.
Guess I'm the locksmith now. Wait, two pickpockets.
Oh no. Now I have to be the pickpocket. I don't want to be the monkey man. Why do I have to be the monkey man? I hate that guy. Oh yeah. Oh no, they will throw Hector in a zoo! Unacceptable. The cleaner has nothing to say, because he is a violent psychopath. Tippity-tap, tippity-tap. And they just run to the side of the screen and stop. They don't actually leave. Help me, locksmith! You're my only hope.
No, you can do it yourself, just fine.
I'm just slower, I guess?
Yeah, that's the idea.
And apparently no one else is here.
So we have no way to actually fight against any guards or anything, except for the cleaner. He can temporarily knock him out if he approaches from behind.
Wow, hold shift, LT, or right mouse button sneak. Good show. Can't we also release the other guys?
Not on this map. This is just a sort of a tutorial. We need to get up here.
Working.
Take the ladder.
Just out jogging somewhere else.
Okay. Let's cut the power over here. Those are lasers. You don't want to trip those. Here we go. That's the power.
This is the worst prison.
It really is.
Having some trouble there?
Here we go. Sorry about that.
The guard almost got up.
So you can hide in bushes. That's
there's a dude.
Generally a good way to stay out of trouble. Stay inside a bush. Yeah, you can't do anything with him. So I'm not sure what you're doing over there, but you're gonna get killed as well.
Why can't I punch him? This game is bullshit.
You are not a puncher.
Yeah. The cleaner can kill someone if you sneak up behind him. So let's grab all the loot and get out. Oh, and if you're standing still, Arthur, I can actually see the guys on the map. Or if you're sneaking. But not when you're running.
I am always sneaking.
Here we go, and we seem to have lost Lurkata.
Yep, he dropped a moment ago. Cleaned out. Why did they let him keep the monkey in prison anyway?
So, do we want to continue with the locksmith, or check the pickpocket story?
Let's just keep with the locksmith's campaign. Well, I guess I'll go cleaner. Knock some people out.
Money.
We're also about to unlock the best character in the game. Oh, hey, Lurk's back in.
Remember that, thick fella? Fuck yeah, Freedom Spoon. We just escaped from prison. Let's hijack a prison transport. What? Get ready!
Alright, we get guns in this level.
I only have a monkey though.
Over here. So the way guns work is you have a finite set of ammo, start with one. Every 10 gold you pick up, and only for yourself it counts,
oh, okay.
You get extra ammo.
Then I'll sort of like stay out of the way a bit since my monkey will nick everything otherwise. Looks like we cleared it out. Wow! Murder!
Yep. Well, he's not dead yet, he can be revived.
He turned
how
into
the hell did
you
revive that?
Oh, well, there goes my connection.
He's fine.
Yep, I'm out of the game. Great.
So far, this isn't really great.
Oh, Arthur got kicked as well.
Yup.
Well, maybe you should host instead and just open it up and kick anyone who's not a
I suppose. One of our team. See, I should probably go into custom match, is the thing. Pubbies allowed. Chinese in.
There we go.
All
I should be in as well.
Let's see if Lurk Opera has time to join us.
There we go.
He's connected. Alright. Make sure to...
Yeah. I'm not seeing Lurk Opera yet.
No! Who are you? Identify yourself.
You should be able to kick him out.
Let's just get in there.
Well...
Let's see, and... Oh, okay, you need to actually mouse-aim the gun, well.
Yep.
That could have ended badly, because I've been playing keyboard only. Can't we just sneak past that guy? Do you have to murder him?
No, you don't have to murder him. In fact, it's probably better to sneak for the most part.
Thanks for being honest while murdering people.
Okay, also don't run over the guy, I can knock him out. There we go, he's knocked out. With a nice crunch off his neck.
I was about to say, good show on the knockout there.
Okay, there's a guard running up because you shot a gun over here. And now he's alarmed, which means I can't do anything with him.
Now I'm a murderer.
There we go. Crunch.
Oh, hey! Look at that. The monkey opened up the train from inside. Oh. What's going on here? Let's see, do we have all the dosh?
I don't we do now.
There we go.
Here we go. And now we have the mall, which
the
is probably one of the
game.
One of the better characters in the game. He can knock down just about any wall. And there's a couple of secrets way up the north, but it takes like an hour of digging.
Hey.
People are ignoring Lurk. Hey Lurk, are you having your microphone muted? Because we're not hearing you at all.
Yeah.
Actually, he dropped on the call somehow.
Yeah, I mean, you're not here.
So you can't really be angry at us for ignoring you, because you're literally not here. Oh well. Guess we're doing it with one less person.
Now I feel a bit perturbed here. So are we continuing the locksmith story, or where are we going?
Yeah, we should probably start with the first campaign.
Lurkopra apparently told us that he could not select a second mission, but did you do that vocally or did you do that in the stream chat? Because we did not hear anything vocally.
Yeah.
And if it wasn't the stream chat, we might simply have missed it. Yeah, because if you did vocally, you probably already dropped from the call, mm-hmm. which was the reason we couldn't, you know, hear you. Time to steal some passports.
Ah, he's back in again.
Yeah, I sent him an invite, so probably gonna have to wait a bit.
Well, we can wait a bit. Fine. I should have added him to the call, but I'm not sure if he responded. Doesn't seem like it. Yeah. Doesn't show up in the call, but I can't add him either. So he's probably need to, he needs to do it on his side. Call us back.
Hello?
There we go.
There we go.
You can finally hear Luke again.
Barely.
So that was a fun bit of miscommunication.
Can you send me another invite, Shiny?
Alright, let's see.
There we go. Hey!
Now we have a full team again. Yay!
Now I can finally punch people.
Isn't it a bit interesting that we're playing the locksmith campaign and no one is picking the locksmith except Lurk?
Well, it's because he's not that great a character, really.
Hey, now.
I mean, with this guy I can just dig holes, which is pretty amazing.
Digging holes, taking names.
Oh, you will see how great this gets.
Oh,
I mean, there's no way to do this silently, but I found that stealth is a bit overrated in this game.
It's a guard. Don't sneak.
There's a entrance this way.
I don't think you saw me, you guys. I think we're safe. Come on, then. Oh man, there's a laser. I think this was the level that they showed in the giant bomb quick look. And he messed up completely and repeatedly.
Well, that's kind of the point of the game. You mess up in the hilarious way.
Yeah, but I'm talking like walking straight into a laser and then going, whoa, why is the alarm going? And then running into a room with a god, and then say, oh man, now I can never lose him.
So right now, locked doors are pretty meaningless to me. Yeah, he's been alarmed, so this is a good time to get out of dodge.
Just hiding in bushes. I like the idea that an entire wall just falls down and the guy goes, huh? Huh. Weird.
Yeah, don't mind me, I'm taking the long way around.
Damn it.
Well, second floor, here we go. We are the sneakiest.
Alright, computers.
Use computer to hack Securan. Hacksan. Hacks complete. I'm being very sneak. Oh jeez, the laser restarted while I was there.
Can you see? I should shoot it!
Might want to get out of that lure. Alright. I'll push that button again. Well, it doesn't matter. You can actually also turn on team view on your side, so you can see what the others see.
Which button is that?
Yeah, I don't remember. That's the problem.
I was basically always sneaking at this point. See if I can get up the stairs. Wow. The guard walked up with his back towards me while I was walking up the stairs.
That's everything? Oh, right. We actually sort of dropped a lot of stuff back there. Damn laser.
Okay. Time to find the trophy. Smoke bomb! Why not? I'm deactivating the laser now.
Oh. That's not good.
This trophy is mine. All mine.
The trophy is the objective you need to get.
I don't care, it's mine.
Great, now we can go. Someone grab those last few things. Let's get it out. Wait.
There's one on street level. Everything else is cleaned out.
We missed one on the way back.
Save me, monkey. Scratch their faces and bite them.
Yeah. A maze of lasers. This isn't working out.
Let's see, is this downstairs or upstairs? Oh, it's upstairs. To the important documents area. I'm just hanging out on the balcony here. See, can't I go down here?
Let's just see if I can't figure out what this button is again.
Hey guys. I took the long way around.
Yeah, it's E.
Local press been bludgeoned.
Yeah, if you press E, you can actually see the other guy's vision as well.
Oh, damn it!
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for those guys
I found the last coin. Send him a monkey to grab it. I hope. Okay, got it. Cleaned out. Alright, let's deactivate this thing. Oh, wait. The escape is right outside. I'm already
here. Alright. We're actually this far down again. I sort of forgot.
I thought we had to go back to the front entrance, but nope.
Wait, is it back? Hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a... well, then I need to go that way. Actually, you just need to get a car.
I got it.
And there's a couple in the front as well. Well, time to take the long way around, I guess. Actually, it doesn't even matter at this point. Oh no, a long arm. Wow.
Leggets! Wow, are you bleeding through your feet?
Actually, those were probably blood prints. I probably walked over a corpse or something.
You murderous. I specifically go out of my way not to hurt anyone, but that's apparently not the modus operandi of this gang. By the way, Lurk, if you are saying things and we're not reacting, it's because we can't hear you, so please don't think that we are being assholes.
Oh, I'm not saying anything.
Which was kind of a problem with the last time as well, we weren't really sure.
Let's rob a bank.
So, somebody else want to go knock down walls, or should I take them all again?
The idea of just wrecking walls with a freaking sledgehammer and no one noticing it 10 squares away is hilarious to me. That's true, the mole. The bank does have a lot of money. Let's see, what's this?
Yeah, on the left are the shotguns, on the right are the smoke bombs.
Looked more like radio-operated C4 to me or something.
You get those as well later on.
Civilians alert guards.
Alright, we have disguises. They wear off as soon as you're spotted, or slowly as you're being spotted. But you can more or less run around freely as long as it's still active.
Gotta send in my monkey. Go, monkey. Yes.
You didn't get the cash register, so might want to have a cleaner, or you know, just walk by.
Whoop.
It's payday all over again. Yes, we managed to stealth it. Murder. What's this here? Oh, hello. Dosh. Yeah. The monkey is great. I love the monkey.
Is this on, can someone knock this wall down, or do we not have a mole?
I think we're gonna get an alarm. Oh, wait, no.
It's fine.
Seems you're clear.
It's fine, just sneak. Just be sneak. It's fine. What's going on over here? Ooh, hello, money.
You might want to hide, Shiny. Or whoever's the mole. Oh, hey.
Got him.
The monkey can just deactivate the lasers?
No, it's the laser. It's the virus that deactivates lasers. But it's kind of has a weird way of how it handles it. Let's see what's over here.
Let's look.
Oh, that's a guard right here. Also safe.
It was a civilian in the bathroom. I like that I just locked, picked the door open to take a look at him shitting, and then gently, slowly closed the door. There's a fresh disguise here, by the way, if someone needs it. In the ladies' bathroom.
Oops, can't catch that civilian.
God dosh. No, Mr. Gord, sir, you see I'm...
Okay, so there's massive amounts of money out there. In the ATM room. But I'm kind of being chased by guys.
Now it's dark. Oh, there's a guard right there.
Damn it, guard, get away.
Well then.
Cleaned.
Okay, open the second vault.
So where's the primary vault? Is it the underground?
I'm having some problems over here. So yeah, we're almost done with this area. But oh wait, I find it. Did you get the secondary vault?
Yeah.
Nice.
Right.
Oh dear.
Yeah, there are a bunch of angry guards happening.
Time to go underground.
There's too much panic in this town.
There's a lot of yelling going on. The civilian is rushing through the guard. No, where is he going? Oh, the civilian entered the secondary vault.
Hello.
That was pretty great. Just pass through the vault, dammit.
Huh? You sure the vault can be on board?
Oh, jeez. This game's pretty forgiving, isn't it?
Well, it is right now. Also, it's mostly just handling with panic situations, and less about actually being stealthy. Things will go horribly wrong.
Let's see.
It's amazing.
Oh, hello. Perfect.
Don't take care of this guard. Damn it, think all different ways.
Probably going to need cleaner help here soon. Kaboom!
So I just made a shortcut back to the exit.
Yeah, appreciate it.
You can actually do this pretty quick, this mission, I just remember. You can just sort of crash into the vault and make a run for it right from the start.
Cleaner, cleaner, take him out. Thank you.
Everything. Actually, there's still a bunch of stuff around. Somewhere. Oh, right. I think I may know where it is. Yeah, you just keep those guys busy.
Cash counting room.
Yep, that's the last bit. You got that? We've cleaned it up.
Yep.
There we go.
Got it. Oh, man. Guards are running around everywhere now.
Okay, down here.
Yep. Through the... Res, and off we go. Ow. Clean just pushed him away. No. Sir, step back. Heist in progress. And now we're heading to a manor, apparently.
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure the first campaign is the only way to unlock the new characters. There's another one in this one, by the way.
No.
The gentleman.
You probably want to take a look at that. Or maybe I will.
Oh, well.
It's great to have sort of a radar, see where everything is. Also, this is the first mission where we've got armed guards. So getting spotted is a bit more of a problem.
Extricate him. Extricate him? I barely knew him.
Okay, so you may have noticed the guns on the map.
Those are angry men.
Those are guys you don't want to piss off, yes. You know, like, let's say this. Oh, hey. He actually started patrolling.
There's a guy playing the piano in the living room.
What do I know, man? Ils ont des guerres.
Oh, by the way, Arthur, press E.
I call them.
I don't want to play with Team Vision though, it's cheating.
What?
It's not
what
though.
Qu'est-ce que c'est que ça?
Well, damn it. Shining, you had to keep breathing.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, the cat can be a bit of a problem in this map.
Yeah.
Oh no, lurk! Don't worry, I'll just put you in this... The hell was that? Watch out for that security laser. How about I shut off the lights? Open up that safe. Grab all the dosh. Good job, good job. You can probably get the guy in the pantry, Mr. Cleaner. As long as we stay clear of that guy. He's coming right in this direction.
Back. the hell?
Damn it.
Somebody tripping an arm.
Hovni! Lead them around, guys. Oh. Someone lead them around so I can get them in the bag.
Guys having some trouble over there.
No.
My poor monkey is screaming in pain and panic.
Oh fuck, that's a good. Oh wait, it doesn't matter because I'm still in a disguise.
I'm gonna grab a disguise and then see if I can come help you.
Just wait, because I remember alarms usually disable your disguise.
But how? How
because
does it know?
That's gameplay, I don't know.
Someone open this wall. Activate all the alarms.
Well, here we go. Try and clean that guy down there.
You don't seem too good. There you go.
Yeah, there's two down here. Oh, fuck, laser. Well,
come on.
I guess I'm just gonna go to the second floor.
Yeah,
fuck, c'est bon.
We've actually cleaned this area out, so.
Yep. Complete and utter chaos. Just the way I like it. I'll just monkey nick some gold. Thank you. And open the third floor office. Let's check the guest rooms, why not?
That's why not. Whoops.
How come?
Fresh disguise, good show.
Oh.
Please ignore me, Mr. Godman. I am just a average
from,
person.
They're coming from everywhere. This is kind of ridiculous.
Damn it.
Oh, hey, you can pee.
Yep. Uh-oh, that's an alarm.
I'm just gonna stand here and pee forever.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go hide in the stairs.
As you can see, Mr. Gord, I'm just a completely ordinary dude. Peeing.
Okay, it should have calmed down a bit now.
So what is it we need and where is it?
There should be... Yeah, we need to get to the third floor, I think. After we've cleaned it out. So there is...
How do you know that you cleaned something out?
Yeah, you can press a button. It's A on the Xbox controller, but that doesn't help you.
I was about to say, that does not help me at all. Oh well.
I can look it up. It's not a big deal.
I can probably check it myself later. Let's see.
It's left control. I think.
Whoa! That showed a lot of information.
Yep, it's really useful.
Just gotta deactivate this. Then time this to get behind the pillar is what you need to do, right? I know how video games work. Wow, what? And it saw me straight through the pillar, really?
No, it got the other guy.
It's possible.
Wasn't standing quite behind it.
Yeah, you had the wrong angle.
Which direction is that guy facing?
Oh, So somebody's getting shot.
One and all matter.
Really want that dosh, but there's an alarm there. Hey monkey, can't you do something?
Okay.
Do we need to open a hole in the wall here?
Well, it would be... Oh, hey, somebody actually has the gentleman. Good job, I think it's locked.
Because I think the only way to get through here is for someone to smash a hole in that wall. So you can get to one of the cameras.
You can also smash around the camera.
Oh well.
Yeah, there are several ways to go about levels. Anyway, that's this floor done, I guess. So, Lurk just got himself a new character.
I did?
Yep.
Well, what does this one do?
He disguises while hidden.
Yeah.
Oh. So I can just press sneak and go past these guards, provide down on alert.
Yep.
There we go.
But it's a very...
Well, everything is in order, so let's head down to the second floor.
It's a pretty weak disguise, though, so they'll look through it pretty well. So you pretty much need to still sneak around.
You also have a badass pimp cane, though.
Sadly, the pimp cane isn't modeled in-game.
It is, though. You can clearly see the gem at the top of it as he's walking around.
Both of those are martini glass.
Well, he does. He has a cane in the portrait.
Down we go.
Yes, que c'est que
ça? Not quite.
Maximum sneak.
Don't mind me, just gonna run out of here. Okay, so one of these cars is alarm. There's an alarm on it. And it's that one, apparently. And that one as well.
Oh no, bullets!
I'm in.
That's right, just run past me. Excuse me, sir. This is my car, so allow me to see who's trying to steal it.
That is gonna be fun.
La porte la condamine. Everyone is gentlemen in the US. Go gentlemen. Pass through.
I think we'll be a lookout.
I like that the lookout apparently is a vampire. While the gentleman is a dwarf from Dwarf Fortress. And lookout is also a lady. Oh, there you go. So wait. A woman was imprisoned in cells right next to men. Monaco is more progressive than I thought.
Actually, I probably should get a different character for this.
The Booby Trapped Yacht. Good show.
And now we get introduced to dogs.
Dogs? Move the right stick to aim. Okay.
Or a mouse.
I'm just gonna monkey trouble up some dosh. I'm gonna climb up here. Circumvent the dog. Oh, there's dog. Who is messing with dog? Dog will eat you. You still have 18 to get here, what the hell?
Yeah, but there's some in the ship as well.
Okay, so it's when we actually get to the next area, okay.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Dogs it is. Like it! Someone who is black, please actually hold up so that you leave. Oh jeez. Poor dogs. I'm just gonna monkey trouble up all these doors here, since I can...
Oh, there's safe over here.
Since I can sneak money out.
Come on.
Oh, there's a dog. And rats. It's okay. I'm just clearing this place out. There we go. Oh, dog is going back in that direction. Let's see. What happens if I climb here? Way to way and up. Oh. There's a little short passage you can climb down here. Yeah, I was about to say, I've been doing so well sneaking, and then I go outside and there's just a full-blown panic. Jesus Christ, guys. All you had to do was not get spotted by the damn cops.
I didn't get spotted.
There is dog.
I find this game pretty hard to follow at times. Right, the visual style is just a bit too close.
So many dogs. And apparently we need 13 coins in this area.
Yeah, but we're about to enter the ship over here, on the left side. They're probably there. The docks are pretty clear from what I've seen. But only this damn dog would be.
Let's just walk around.
There we go. Yep, there's a bunch of stuff over there.
Down to sea level.
Okay, so now we've got traps.
You don't say.
Honestly, this isn't that hard. Just wait for them to go wide. Or don't, you know.
It turned red again while I was moving. Dicks. There we go. Cleared out.
Alright, you can actually skip this whole part. What?
So this is what the color blindedness mode is for, I guess. Goat. Gotta be hasty.
Yeah, just wait for it. Got him. Oh. Hey, thanks for disabling the cameras. Okay, that's one. That's two. Wait, what? Ah, damn. It didn't even hit me.
Again, you're straight through the wall. What the hell?
Well, it's sort of besides the wall, but yeah. Oh hey, we actually missed them on draft level. Oh well, no point in going back.
Totally is though.
Yeah, that's gonna take some effort if you're gonna get back.
Well then. At least it wasn't me you tripped it this time.
So that's all, we just need to activate this part and we're done.
But the coins!
Well, then we need to go back.
Well, there's coins in here. There we go.
I guess it'll just have to be. Wait, we're going back? We're not going back.
It's just saying things.
Yeah, the hit detection on the engine is a little bit weird.
There we go. Kair is suggesting that I heal up, but I didn't know if I had any band-aids. Oh, hey. In accordance with the rules of drama, the boat sinks.
Yep, I'm just gonna mold this one. So, good luck trying to steal this one.
No Iggy control is to bring up the... whatchamacallit, the score and current status of the other players.
Pretty much.
It was space to use a band-aid if you're carrying one.
Yep, but only if you're carrying one.
Yep, but I don't think I was.
Nope.
So I couldn't heal myself.
Well, you could use one of the med packs lying around, I guess. It's not that big of a deal, though.
And now the boat will go kaboom. Oh, it only went boom, not kaboom. Abandoned ship! AKA fucking legit.
There is no time limit, by the way.
Oh.
There is, however, a helicopter.
Grab the dosh, monkey, we're leaving.
That helicopter can become a problem. Also, the yellow spot, that's fire, don't stand on it.
Yeah, I figure as much.
Go around.
Precision running with a keyboard. My monk is just running straight across the fire, though. He clearly doesn't give a shit.
Yeah, that's the helicopter for you.
Dick.
Well, at least he can't see you.
What?
Also, the guards don't seem to care too much about the fire either.
They have good boots.
Okay, so here's where things are gonna get a little bit more hectic.
Like that guard right there. Look at all these dudes. Go, dog, go!
Sledgehammer is generally a good investment around here.
Bludgeon. I'm just grabbing coins. I don't even know where we're going.
We're going to the upper left area.
Oh, sewers. Okay.
Yep.
I think we got all the money, so let's go. Are you carrying his corpse, or are you just pushing it?
Yeah,
I think I'm just pushing it.
You can sort of hide corpses that way, but it's pretty finicky.
Man, I have so many band-aids.
should have picked something up at the start.
Oh.
Make sure that we get all the money.
Right, we didn't clean out the street level yet. Hey, time to get up.
Whoa. There we go.
Get in. Okay, here we go.
Coming, don't worry.
Yeah, I'm sort of stuck somewhere. I'll try and make my way back.
You got all the coins at least, so all you have to worry about is getting out of there.
Well, time to make it shorter.
There you go. No one will ever know.
Oh, there's a safe right here.
Screams of that poor man.
Don't get him over here.
This is where we're going though, isn't it?
This is where we're going. And we still need to get 10 points somewhere. There's probably a safe around that we missed. Doesn't seem to be in this area though, so it's way at the start part.
I saw a save in like the second area.
Nobody cares! Let's go!
Yeah, you guys just hang tight for a moment. Yeah, don't mind me, just walk now.
He sneaks out. Can't help himself. Hit him with a sledgehammer. The sneakiest. Just maximum sneak. Centre hospitalier.
Oh, time to go bring a... Oh, this mission is great for them all. I just remember this part. It's gonna be wonderful.
Oh, Hector! Don't say that he's half dead. He's half alive, damn it. Stay positive.
What's that giant pink rectangle in the background?
It's the moon.
Looks like someone's casting a meteor in the background.
Get ready!
Oh, right, the wrenches.
Oh, geez.
We can knock someone out with this. We can also auto-complete any action, but I find knocking out to be a bit more useful.
Is it infinite use or...?
Limited use, like everything.
It's a doctor with a crossbow in there.
You might have seen the handprint things over here. That's a hand scanner. Don't touch those.
So I think the guard is...
There's a fire here.
Someone died? heist get in here?
Well, this is the morgue, so...
Fine, I got
him. You probably try to kill someone, yes. At some... Oh, wait, there are civilians over here.
In here. There's a bowl.
Yeah, go fetch the guards. Don't mind me. Dick.
Right. What's the hidden coin?
Good show.
What are you guys up to?
Nothing.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just, go over here.
Still missing 10 coins.
That's probably a safe. Alright, there's a safe down here.
Oh, that's what they look like. Man. Alright. Everyone head to the infirmary.
Also, we won't be coming back this way. That's kind of problematic. Time to...
That lady is just chasing you.
Pop down again.
Excuse me, mademoiselle. There we go. Got the dosh. There's also disguise here, but guess it might be a bit too late for that.
Uh-oh.
Qui est là? Je vais te tuer!
Ow.
Arrête-toi, voleur! J'étais pourtant sûr que j'étais avec un chat, sans doute.
Quoi? Quoi?
Arrête-toi, voleur! Oui, je vais te tuer!
Je vais te tuer!
J'étais pourtant sûr.
The doctor is just punching me.
Je te tiens! Oh, et puis zut!
I was about to say use the computer and that'll do it, but
actually, the computer is too far away, so it doesn't even help.
Well, you can use it from the other side, is the thing.
I guess.
That's what I did in the other room. 7 dosh left. Where's the gold? Where's the gold? Where's the gold? Where's the gold?
Oh wait, that's not a good thing to touch. Oh, I seem to be going in circles.
I'm just looking for that last money. 3 coins left somewhere.
There is some just lying around.
Oh, there's some like right in there. Yeah.
Over here.
Oh,
they're generally behind
there we go.
Civilians.
Alright.
That's another
exit is
though.
Top right, I believe.
Yep.
Get out of here, guard.
Oh god.
Someone likes you. Here.
Why do the doctors have crossbows?
They have sleep darts, yes. They're very annoying.
What? Well, maybe I should have cleaned those guys.
Maybe. Oh well.
Force them away.
Sweet, we can skip most of the level as well. That's not really bad. So what's down here then? Ooh, you're safe, sweet. I'm just gonna go this way. Oh, somebody got killed.
Legend.
Oh wow, you guys are on the other side of the map already.
Yep. I'm doing my pickpocketing duty. Nicking everything. Apparently I can... Oh, not from this side. There we go. Grab the disguise right behind the guy. And just walk past. I'll pick the door. There we go.
Ah, mental ward.
There's someone.
I got all the coins and I'm helping the hacker.
Yeah, I got some of the last coins lying around here.
Hello there, Mr. Hacker Man.
And now you are in. There should be a wall open somewhere around. Oh wait, you can't open these. Die. There we go. And then I died as well. Whoops. Yeah, so you can't leave without me, just by the way.
Yeah. Trying to figure out how best to get to you.
They'll leave this area, so you can just take them on one. Here we go. Almost. There we go. Now to just leave this way. Oh wait, we need to go to the helicopter pad.
Fuck, he doesn't feel it.
Oh, that's how he saw me.
Doing okay over there? Was it all these civilians chasing you around? Well, at least my viruses have opened the path. Don't worry, I'll handle this. I'm gonna hex her everything. Maximum hex. And then the engine of the helicopter just stopped. So do coins do anything except just...
Coins reduce time, so every coin you miss adds to your time counter.
Huh. But
and there are special...
Nothing to buy, nothing to unlock, nothing like that.
Well, you do get extra ammunition for your abilities. So there's that.
Man, all this stuff.
Time to do the security tech one, I guess.
Everyone is hackers.
Well, it's probably not a good idea to bring them all to this one.
Go for it.
Like 90% of the walls you can't actually break through. This is kind of the point where he stops being less fun to work with. And what happened? Did it just... what? Okay, well, whatever, I just lost focus. Guess I'll be lookout then.
David. Sounds like a villain's name. The Interpol Hezbollah Yakuza. Now that's a badass organization I'd like to work for. I like that all the good times on the leaderboards have a hacker, and the hacker is the only thing we're not bringing. Fuck that noise.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Playing it correctly is bullshit.
So, we've got some EMPs over here.
Somehow.
Also, fuck this camera, just walk by. But don't actually stand in front of it for too long.
I got stuck in a pillar. Time to put on a disguise and be all cool, like.
No, he doesn't go in side rooms. Actually, this is probably a bit easier when you've got four guys just causing chaos.
Got all the doors in there.
Yeah, there's two more lying around and one in a big safe over at the exit.
Ow. Yeah, see the doors.
Wait, this is a security company, right?
Yep.
So, what are they manufacturing anyway?
Security.
Stop trying to put me. Why do I get? What is it? I get stuck on there.
Could you clean the guy down here, please?
Okay.
Nah. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna go revive someone.
Wow, these guys are shooting me through the walls diagonally.
That's not a good thing.
How easy is it for me to get stuck on these walls?
It's pretty easy to get stuck on walls.
So I'm not entirely fine with them just shooting diagonally through two walls, though. Since apparently there is only hit detection if you pass through a full block.
So we've got a safe up there, that's the last of the goal.
And I'm still having trouble seeing whether something is a wall, a pillar, or nothing. Since they look essentially exactly the same from above.
Okay, so I'll just go for the camera now. Okay, here we go. Vault gotten. Coin gotten. Let's get out. Okay, so that was the easy part.
Qui va là?
God damn it. It's fucking cool.
Oh, that went a bit easier than I expected.
Activated all the computers. Mark.
What?
So, you guys having fun out there?
Oh yeah, loving it.
Because I'm sort of at the exit already, somehow.
Doesn't matter, I'm grabbing cash. Let's go to David's office and just put child porn on his computer or something.
Alright, we've got the front exit. We're not going that way yet.
Kaboom. Well, there's a route to the second floor.
Yeah, there's some stuff down there, but we'll get it on the way back. There's also our getaway down there. The only problem is the save in the lobby. And it's a pretty big problem.
We have 15 dosh that we have not grabbed.
Yeah, there should be five down there at the exit of the lobby. And in the safe,
there's a crossbow here, though. Oh man, wait, there's money right out there.
Yeah, that's the main exit, and there's three down there, but it's pretty nasty to get to.
Fuck it, I'm going for it.
Just try not to die somewhere inconvenient. Like that.
Like right out in the open?
Yeah, no, that's not happening. Oh, they don't seem to care too much about you.
I'm a nice guy.
We're still too short, though.
There's a safe here.
Yeah, that's 10. There's still two just lying around somewhere.
Yeah, that's in the upper part of the atrium if no one has grabbed those.
Oh, right. Yeah, so this is kind of the problem. There's two guys with guns right there. Now there's one guy with a gun right there.
I found a crossbow earlier, but I guess that was a single-use grab.
That doesn't really help me. Actually, yeah, I'm getting out. Wait, I can't get out because, well, whatever, I'm going for the save. This isn't good.
Blasting everyone. Let's just stand and pee forever.
Okay, I'm just gonna go away there for things to cool down. Well, at least I'm the lookout, so I can actually see where everyone is. Go away, stupid guard.
Go home and be a family man.
Okay. Let me just grab this real quick. There we go.
Sneak on down there.
Wait, how did you even get further away in the lobby? This is gonna be a problem.
Don't worry.
This is definitely gonna be a problem. Well, at least I'm a bit better positioned. Yeah, don't go there. That's the worst part of the place to be. No, just go die in a more convenient spot.
Die properly. How did he see me?
There we go, that's a way better position.
That was ridiculous.
Yeah, you might want to wait for a bit. Just, you know, hide in the toilet for a while.
I guess he could smell the monkey. Yes, pee forever.
Okay, he's gone wide again, so you can knock him out.
Just punch him in the face.
Yeah, as long as there are not, like a red question mark, you're okay. Okay, so we're probably gonna trip another alarm.
I like that Hector is just waiting for me.
Okay,
smack, crack, snappity snip. Breaking necks like you don't even mean a thing.
I seem to only put in that sleep hole.
Well, I'll just go make a quick rush for this stuff over here. There we go.
Time to leg it.
Let's not go that way.
Don't have much option right now.
Well, I'll get you guys on the way back, I guess. Oh, hey, somebody got in. Everyone got in.
We're fine. We're pro. Yip has been sned.
Cool. Yeah, I can imagine YouTube just some guy just screaming in rage at us. This is great. So here we go.
See? Not a problem.
Lord. And just take care of this.
Good show.
Right, so we've got a safe up here that's gonna be a bit of a problem.
I'm just checking out the server room.
I'm gonna grab a wrench, I think.
What's this computer room?
Kaboom!
What's this thing?
So apparently my wrench just disappeared.
Oh.
I was thinking, hey, I'll hit this god with the wrench, and then it was not there anymore.
Oh.
Well, you've got limited charges.
But I just picked it up, is the thing. There was not anything for me to even try and use it on.
God damn it.
Oh well, you're in a pretty good spot, so we'll get you up real quick.
This game, at times, just feels like it's too busy.
Well, it sure is busy, yeah.
Like, there's too much glowing shit that you just get distracted.
Wait, somebody...
Oh, Jesus Christ!
And why is it that the sound that it makes when you're trying to, you know, revive somebody... Why does it sound like...
Oh.
What do you call those things? A bong?
Oh,
a water pipe?
That's... I guess you could interpret it as being a water pipe.
Well, in any case, that thing.
It's
the bubbly drug thing.
The bubbly drug thing.
God damn it, and he turns around right to the final last minute. And now
I'm thinking they were going more for, like, grabbing to get at some...
I got some security
squishy,
for you guys. Something. I'm the
so,
best.
Can somebody, you know, knock out those two guys down here?
Which one are you again? Oh, yeah.
I'm the red one. So, in live testing, there's a safe, but there's also two guys watching it.
Can I lock this door without...
Try and open the door.
I'm really not fond of the fact that they can shoot over anything, but you have no idea if it's blocking you or not.
Just keep them occupied in case they... decide to wake up.
I called another cop though.
That's not good. Here we go. Okay. And that does the trick.
Oh dear. There were dudes. But at least I got all the files. And most of the money is down here too, so we basically want to go down here anyway.
Alright, the following. This is gonna be a problem. Yep.
Whoa.
Scorp, 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 scorp. Thank you.
God damn it. I got a door. Good night.
See, there's only one door left.
Here we are.
There we go. And I got the files, so...
Oh, damn it.
There we go. Let's leave. There's no way of knowing which way it's looking when you open the door. So if it's looking at the door, you just instantly get shot to shit.
Ah, machine guns. Those are gonna be a problem.
Excuse me, Mr. God. Please get out of the way. I am passing through.
I guess you could also run by. So, there's a car at the lobby. We can use that to get out. Or you can go further down, I guess.
Well, the auto is an auto now, so... Well, never mind.
Oh no. Phone is ringing.
Come on.
No.
Melt.
Yep.
Jay Molin was shot dead. Yeah, there are a lot of dudes here. Some sort of tool would be... Wow. Okay.
Yeah. That would have one way to go about it.
I was about to say, that's interesting.
Or you could do that. That works too well. Don't try and get me up. That's not gonna work.
Can they please stop seeing and shooting you through solid items? It gets really annoying after a while. That guy was standing at one side of the van and just shooting through it to the other side. Blue Javelin, if punishment for screwing up stealth was harsher in this game, you would never get past the first 25 seconds of any heists. And you know it.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Got a bit lucky there.
So you might want to knock that guy out.
Yeah,
I might want to first, you know, disable the camera over here.
Yeah, you might first want to get a computer. Knock out those two cameras.
With me?
Right here.
Right.
Got one guy knocked out.
Well, there we go.
Okay. Get through, make a run for it, and we're good.
Explore.
Oh yeah, here's the extraction.
Hooray! Minutes.
Oh well.
How long is the locksmith story anyway?
I'm not too certain. There's at least two more missions.
Jeez.
I'm looking to quit soon because I have to be somewhere tomorrow.
Yeah, it's getting to be about that time.
Yeah, I guess we could do one more mission.
I don't want to go to the Oceanographic Museum. It sounds boring. Screw it. Let's call it a night.
Alright.
Well, okay, I guess.
That was an interesting game.
I don't know. I think it has some interesting ideas, but... Honestly, I'm kind of... about it.
The levels require specific teams, is the thing. They really want you to bring at least one of certain classes to fit the story. If you don't, you're pretty much up shit creek. Like that security tech building that was like 80% hacker access points.
It also
I don't know.
Like...
if it were 3D, I don't think it would change much. It's just that, I don't know, maybe we might have a slightly easier time actually, you know, being able to tell what's what.
Now we've spoken over Lurkopter twice, so let's actually listen to his opinion.
This also seems like one of those games where you have to spend some time to learn how to read them.
Yeah, that is very true. It becomes even more complex for me because I'm, as you all know, really far away from my screen and playing it windowed, so I can't see. And Iggy, don't even try to defend the fact that a police officer shot through a van from the back to the front through solid walls. If he did that in a three-dimensional game, he would be firing at a target he could not see through three layers of vehicle. I'd probably object equally as much to it if it was 3D. Even more so, in fact. My main problem is basically that it's very difficult to tell if something is a wall-blocking vision or not.
Yeah.
If that's why I wanted to keep the friendly view off. Because if there are four of you in a room, you will have the ability to look through things all the time. And you just go, okay, is that a wall or isn't it? And then a guy shoots you through it and then you go, oh, it wasn't. So hey, maybe you just need to play it full screen on a smaller screen and sit closer. Either that or make it, like, really big.
Or just play Payday 2.
Yeah.
But this game requires skill. Makes it boring. I want to be able to just shoot everyone with my guns and steal millions of dollars. Right. Well, for all our complaints, I think we can all agree that this is not a bad game.
No.
By any degree.
It's got a certain niche.
It's a pretty fun game, but yeah, it takes a bit of getting used to.
I'd say it's an acquired taste.
Let's call it that.
Well, that's a wrap, I guess. Lurkopter, Shining, and Molan, thank you very much for joining me from Monaco.
Thank you for having us.
And thank you very much, Iggy, for providing me with the game out of nowhere. I'll see if I can...
I don't know if anything was better than Dino Horde.
No, it wasn't.
Nothing is better than Dino Horde.
Dino Horde is the best game of 2013.
It is now, officially.
Seriously. I got to snack on Blood Graveling and toss his corpse into a wall.
That was all you ever wanted to do.
And then he ran around the rock for 5 minutes.
That was happened. Yes.
Oh dear. Well, thanks for watching, everyone, and welcome back, Blue Gambling, I should say. glad of you to join us in the commentary again. See you Saturday, everyone.